Well, here we are again. We're doing a fourth segment this time. And at this time, sitting right here, we got Robert Wilson. Robert Willis, I'm sorry, class of 1963. Robert, tell us, what brings people here? Tell the camera. Tell us what brings people here.
I think it's just friendship from years gone by. We've always kept in touch, and it kind of keeps us young to get together every so often. Ishmael does a great job bringing us together.
You must be the vitamin beer. Right here we got Charles, Hancock, and Marie Cook. Marie's from the class of 1963, Charles from the class of 1962. Glad to have y'all. Glad to have y'all. Moving right along. Right here, we have, look at the camera, on TV. We got Carl Holmes, class of 1959. Yeah, he still looks good. And his sidekick, Larry Long. Same class, right here.
1960.
Oh, excuse me. 1969. Yeah. Okay, that's real good. Looking right over here, and you've got to excuse him. You've got to excuse this guy. He just let him out of prison this morning. This is Chili White, class of 1960. Chili, what brings people here? Tell us.
We got the food.
What else? Food.
Not seeing that. You sure?
Right here, we got Johnny Randy, class of 1965, 1961, I say five. And we got his wife, lovely wife, Judy Riddle, from the class of 1965.
Damn Riddle, all right.
Yeah. And tell us, Judy, what brings people to this luncheon? Is it the camaraderie, the food?
Hey, good looking company.
I've got everything I
can. Good looking company.
Good looking company.
That sure ain't the food.
Yeah. Okay, moving right along. Right on this table, we've got Barbara George Gilbert from the class of 1964, and her husband, Gene Jordan, from Jordan High School. From Jordan High School, I won't say what year, and Jim, this is Jim and his wife. The class of 1960, and Barbara and Gene have never missed one of this luncheon. Gene, what brings people? You went to Jordan. Tell us, what brings this bank of people together?
Well, I don't know. I really don't know. But I guess the camaraderie that they feel for one another.
That's good. Thank you. We've got some of the 50s people right here. We got Jimmy Lee, class of 1955. We got John Drew, class of 1954. We got Charlie Williams, class of 1956. This is lovely wine. Say hi.
Hi.
George Biney.
Thank you.
And this guy right here is Coach Bubba Ball.
James A. Ball.
Basketball coach.
Bubba Ball.
It's James Augustus. James Augustus Ball. Right there. Hey, coach, what brings people to this lunch?
I guess calling him the baby. That's all I'm saying.
Right here was in the 1955 championship basketball team. And Jimmy's also in Chattahoochee Valley.
No, they wasn't championship. They blew the champion. We were champions.
Well, no, we're
in 56.
I'm gonna let them fight it out. You know,
they're gonna fight too. That's
but Jimmy, so far, is a push ball. They're elected to our Chattahoochee Valley. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Coach Ball. Okay,
just thought we're going to end this section right here. So, no, not you. So, listen, y'all have to help me say goodbye. We'll see you on that next section. Bye.